Well, still, we continue with hazy skies across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. A little bit of a break coming our way with the heat, but it's going to start right back up as we go into your Thursday and your Friday. As high temperatures will get back up into the 90s, maybe a little bit of some rain Thursday morning. Temperatures, though, on Wednesday and Thursday, starting to warm back up.